When you guys realized that the show was a real success?
I realized it after I sat in my boss's office and watched the pilot before anyone else did. I thought, oh wow, this is really special. I think it's gonna go far. But at the same time, I wasn't sure, but I saw how special and unique it was that I was. If I loved it, I was like, everyone's gonna love this because I'm a really tough critic. So if I love it, then everyone else has to love it.
You play the Evil Queen. If you could have just one magical power, what would it be?
What would it be? Teleporting. I think it would be a lot easier on my back and I wouldn't have to drive so much.
Especially in LA.
Your eyes in like, you're in New York or, yeah.
Last question. When do you feel especially Latina? When you're really happy or when you're really upset?
When I'm really upset. It just comes out, right? And then the Brooklyn accent comes out and then things go flying across the room.
Magical.
That's what I love about being Latina.
Me too. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.